This morning when I got up, I actually watched Sarah from Our Tribe of Many and the Miller family do a competition on their meal challenge if they could feed their large families for $25. And I thought, you know what? Do I really spend $25 on a dinner? And I sort of like broke down the cost of a couple of meals. And I guess I actually do. Our family has 15 members. I don't think that we have huge appetites. Not each person eats a huge amount, but I thought it would be fun. We have in the past done Sarah from Our Tribe of Many. We've done her curry chicken recipe that you put in the crock pot. And I thought, well, I'm going to the store today. Let me just get it and I'll break down the cost to see how that works out.
All right, so this is all of the ingredients minus the spices. You would also need to have curry powder and salt. So I bought all of this between Meijer and Aldi. Actually, all of this I got at Meijer and just the naan I got at Aldi. So for 15 of us, this is how I think it would break down. If we were not gonna do the bread, I think we could do the entire thing for $17.24. And this is gonna fill a large crock pot. She uses it for her family of 10. I think if we add the bread, we could definitely do it for all of us and even add a little bit more rice and just kind of stretch the sauce a little. So we had coconut milk was $1.89 each, a thing of crushed tomatoes, the frozen vegetables, there were, oh, actually maybe I need to add this twice. I'm missing $1.29 because I think I used two bags of those. All right, if you do your math right, I'm gonna update this here. If you add in all the ingredients here, just the chicken curry adds up to be $18.53. And if you include the naan bread as a side, it would be $26.51 divided by 15 people that this is gonna feed is $1.71.
All that to say, I added this up just kind of for fun because I was like, I know that they're doing, they're doing this as a challenge to see if they could come up with a new something, but I wondered if a meal that they, I said they, Sarah at her channel, if something she normally makes fits into that category of under $25 already without, you know, it's already something she's doing. So it's not like she had to go and create something. So just wanted to give her props. So one of her recipes works under $25 and was a good deal. I have a couple more thoughts. So as I was looking back and editing this video and seeing the prices break down, I realized the bag of chicken breast that I bought was, I just bought it from the frozen section because I thought it would be a good way to show you the example of all of the ingredients for that meal. But it breaks down to like $3.50 per pound. And I wish I had realized that when I was in the store. When I was at Aldi, they had chicken breast for $1.89 a pound. So I really could have cut the cost of the chicken almost in half. So you should make sure when you're going to the store, know your prices. And I also think that the rice, if I had bought that in bulk or if I had purchased that at Aldi, would have also been cheaper. So I think this meal probably could have come in at like probably closer to the $20 range, even including the naan bread, if I had shopped smarter at my stores.